Isaac!
You want me to yell, Dane? I ain't the deaf one.
You're a dead man.
Jesus, this mask is stupid. We're both done playing games. You know what I like the best about you, Dane? You can't hear a fucking word I say. I could beat the living shit out of you, tell you how much of an idiot you are, and always have been, and you can't hear a word of it. Deaf? But did you also know that you're blind? Because if you weren't, you would have seen everything. Your mother, Tay, your father. Well, that's the best part, isn't it? Dear old dad. Thank you. understand it now. Blindness. And I can tell you because, well, we're such good old friends, aren't we? That what's happening to you is also what's happening to me. You're blinded by grief. Me, by ambition. After I'm through with you, somebody's gotta pay.
Robert first.
And then that clever little kid. She's gonna pay the cost.
Good guy. It's over.
We didn't come this far and die here. Let's go.
All being played! Deaf and blind! Deaf and blind!
I'm gonna get a chance to tell you. But this thing is so much bigger than me.
Run. Why don't you think?
You're the only one who really hears me.
Bird in the cage doesn't sing.
There are penalties for treason, soldier.
No, Dane. He saved me. Okay, Dane saved me.
Speaks to the poison. Tell him. So let her words form into his.
Tell me it was for the club. More money. I would almost respect that. Please tell me that you did not pull me into a fake war with Isaac over a woman.
No, Dave. No, he was helping me. Okay, we're not.
Ah!
place, girl? Isaac might have been crazy, but at least he faced me when he tried to fuck me.
No, no! Jay.
Move.
No. It was me. I planned this. Dane had nothing to do with it, okay? Please. Please.
Life's a bullet crazy, isn't it? Sometimes she steals everything from you, and other times you get a second chance to save the one you love. Even if she's been gone forever. All I wanted was a life with that woman. I don't think she was ever really with me. It's like you were born and the world just stopped. And today the sun went out because of you. I will never forgive you for what you took away from me.
It's natural. He created this quiet man to manifest his feelings. He needs an outlet for the pain, the guilt.
Why?
Because he doesn't speak to you
evidently. No, no. Why does he need an outlet for the pain? He deserves it. Every inch. You know I've been following you for years, Dane. Watching you and your friend climb the ranks. Build Moonrise. I could never get close, you know, not close enough. And then there she was, man, like a fucking vision, you know? I mean, I took it as a sign. I mean, shit, it was literally like Lorraine's calling me from the grave. You know, like she's calling for revenge. And Isaac, I've been tracking him since juvie. You know, couldn't move in on him, too many eyes on me. But right when he became capo of Salt 33, right, started that beef with Tay's crew, that's when I saw my opportunity. You know, I could kill two assholes, one bullet. I'll give you a guess who the bullet is. Oh, and the girl. She told me you spilled your guts out to her. Told her everything. But see, that's when I knew. All I had to do was unlock that monster inside of you. Lala doesn't see it. She sees something else entirely. She doesn't see the monster. Fuck, I don't know. I don't know which one of us is crazier.
I've been thinking, Dane. about all the shit you've been through tonight. What we've been through for years. It's not your fault. I want you to know that. From the bottom of my heart, I believe you've been a pawn in someone else's game. And if you just stop, just quit it. Right here and now, we can fix it. Like, we can fix this.
Where's Lala?
This ain't about Lala! This is about us! I got mad. I know. But shit! We've been family for years! And nothing's ever come between us until tonight. Until her? Please. We can talk it out. It can go back to the way it was. All right, then. Have at it, player.
Thank you.
God damn!
I love to watch you work, Dave.
Remember who taught you that shit? Huh? Remember, who taught you how to be a man? When your father turned his back on you. He's confusing you. She's confusing you. Even Isaac. Rest his pony ass in Dominican hell. What's confusing you? I'm the only one that tells you the truth. Hey. You're my dog. You want to survive tonight? Reset the clock. Who put you against me? They're your enemies. Not me. Isaac left the vacuum. You could be the one to fill it. If you kill that fucking pig right now, shit.
Let the girl go.
I feel sorry for you. I was the only one that ever loved you. Remember that.
Never appreciated what you had, Dane. A home. Family. Whatever's up with you and that bitch, I promise you, it wasn't worth it. You broke my damn window. And my damn nose.
Come on.
Lala?
You!
Me. And now I've killed both your parents. I never meant to.
I know.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! I'm gonna be a daddy now. I'm gonna be a fucking daddy now. This is on you! I need you to understand that. See, your mother? That was an accident. Why now? Why him? Why this? What the fuck is this? I understand jealousy, hate, greed, but what the fuck is that? What did I do to you? I'm sorry. But you gotta put down a rabid dog.
Aren't they nice?
Come on, man! Give me my shoes!
Look at these shoes! These are... Oh, you're so weak!
What the hell?
Look at you, so weak! These are mine!
Give me the shoes or I'll shoot!
Oh my God, the cojones to use that.
Put them down.
No.
Come on, man, put it down. It's not a game, man.
You ain't got the cojones to use that.
Put them down, man.
Nah, these are mine, man.
Come on, man. It doesn't end this way. Come on. Put it down.
You're safe. Safer. This time.
Why does he need to process his pain? He deserves it.
Mr. Ash, what's happened to all of you won't go away. Not unless you confront it. All of it. He's using this quiet man to process his feelings. His fantasy of how that day could have gone.
And so what you're saying, hang on. So you're saying that this quiet man is his idea of a hero. Jesus, that's a fucked up kid.
Sometimes the things that we need the most are the things that are the most frightening.
That's your idea of a hero. And goddamn it, use it. Use it to save her.
Is it him again? Quiet man? It's okay. Show me. Yeah. He sounds very strong. He sounds like...
Everyone dies.
Dane?
when you play games with people la.
She was kind, so soft.
I know. I bet when your dad was an asshole, she didn't have to say anything and he would just melt. I wish I could have met her.
You are her. She plays piano. She died.
You told me.
Robert never loved me.
Tell me.
I wish you were her. I wish I could save you.
I wish you could save us both.
Thank you.
brother.
We're free, Dane. You don't have to be the quiet man anymore.
They killed her. I killed her. It hurts without him.
Let it hurt. Let it in.
I can't. Why can't I hear? What? Why can't I hear? Why? Why?
You don't need to. Please.
You're him.
You took her. I'm going to keep her safe. I am going to save her.
It's over. I'm safe. Why are you doing this? Leave him alone.
No, this has to happen, Lorraine. It's time.
I pushed you too far, Dane. I brought back the quiet man, but you have to bury him forever.
You want her!
I wanted revenge on Isaac and Tay! Didn't you? Don't
you? You want me dead!
I want you whole.
Thank you.
want to make up for what I did. Shitty husband, and a worse father than you. I wanted to change. I want to change. No more games in the dark, Dane. I lived there for too long. Please, just let it go. Sorry, Dane.
Time that is We really gonna try for round two, old man?
I'm game if you are. Son.